wahu nyankopɔ bia som no na me som nana no mama mre amahu no me som no se sada no do na ewu kɔ na wo tumi kɔ heaven na man kɔ bia enye problem but dia me pɛ sɛ hun sɛ it's a time for Africa sɛ nye ni bebie ye ni beda hɔ ne ya ko sɛ church is a business maker with no fear.
Taga pour fois de ba miato biyo apa ko gbeda plefo akamachi yo va kwa ni gbaba ani gbanyo e je ba yo va no jia e ga pour fois de yo va pro view plus ro plo va gbawo ko gbonai ta na apo le tojira o nya ma ga pour fois de ba agbofa ya fi no gbofa do a e ya ya de konwe onya mi wowo ye nkudo jinwe onya ta efia hao kula akamacho kula juma hao kata wala fia ke wafafa dogba no ye wanye jijo ba yozo mofo gbogbo alonka ka gbogbo wa yote mfado anyibare jike yote nufuma ye yofo jina jema tane kwa wa na kwa bole tojibwa na dada eno nchi sana tie se umako ako fomu yirine umu manumu se umu na msio nusua umu ba mpenifuwa ni ahu yifufuwa eti ha etu umu omo bedu a eno na ebe nije a omo de kai se na nanu mo nanti mfie bebre enna musu nu so enna bebre eno omo tumi edia bedu ha nte ye adia waso omo de ye nkaye na omo de kai kai de biara da se ne be a betumi aboa ama mamre no atumi atintim eno nti ye guso wa ha ye be koso bia no ye de bebre mu
So the first arrival of the heroes signifies the searching of the land to be clear or to be sure that the place is good for their settlement. Now they went back to bring all their children and their luggage, their livestock, to the land that they found. So as we can see, they are coming. They are on their way coming, sailing on the waters of the Red River with their goods, with their family members, with their livestock to come and settle at the current day Agotime, Apregame. The effect Agotime, Apregame is now termed the ancestral home of all the people of Agotime. So any Agotime town that you see, any Agotime town that you know, this Agotime, Apregame happens to be their ancestral home or the first arrival, the first land on which their forefathers arrived. Followed by their family members. One significant thing everybody must understand, or we must understand, is that the people of Agotime speak two languages. They speak the Ata language and also the Ewe language. According to them, when our forefathers were coming, they came with two tribes. So when it comes to Agotime and Apregame, or when it comes to Apregame, you realize that they speak two languages. That's the Ata language and the Ewe language. Here they come with their family members, their groups, their livestock. They are coming to land on their current day Apregame, led by their war leader.
Ayenyima pomana leva ovado plovio plofak bao usro plo utobio plo mamao nkudo jimukwe kake man lafia mkususunye yira bakala gafu mamade leke ukole la bana manyama hada kakwe vao kebun ama habugbu we so la gafu mama voya anye nkudo jimu ntonto ikewo wole baban kakama yikebe wa kodun kuji be miatogbiwa fafa uzomode ye opafu gbogbo wa fi tenko yo vado nanfo anigba ya ji ke yo yogba ba agochima afagama fi ye miatogbi uzofado gbanto afi o mare tefo bubuwa o na vado agochima peto e agoti ma fega me ple djubu vo yo plo haya egbe o ma fo o dona da yo ga dona fo egbe ikenye andoto he andoto manya tane lo maten do ando gbono le ban kala fo ma fi ha ha tane ne mai wole be wa fa do ye wadi ako pa gba ya ni gba ya o to gbi dongo ba la ni gba nya fa fi ga nkonye chuchu akwa eni ma yon konye rewa ikwa ke chuchu akwa ye nya fa fi ga ike dongo ba la ni gba dara ni ye fo nku do jimu wa mola o ma o gbo fa do ta mi no ni ple mi ben shangu ija nya ko bene mi sa pe 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 na ye be ye no o kro ma mamre de bo mo dia se na ye na no ene betu na o obi a freye na ye be ba abe chama mi na wase uba
This is a significant performance or culture being performed by the people of Kenya. This is what we call the landing, or this is the landing day of the indigenous or the indigenous people of Kenya. This is what we call the Buddhism day. The Buddhism means the landing day. The Buddhism means the landing day. So they are back to their forefathers. Their family coming to land or coming to settle on the land.
Tanana ma olenye ma bovado oba ado kala hadeda no do hada wa mi nya jija no liperi yong abena mi atogbi ofo gamama nshangwi wa wa kala tonyota kala ha ya okoso na mo kala ha ya okowo na ofo nshang no dira na nya jija ha jile di do afo magba do nkwa afo jisia ne togbi ha no do nkuti o nga gbogbo gbogbo onye kabun sagomaba e mama no mi a nka togbi o ma le anyi gba ya dara nyi ne mi e gba nya fa no ji anu ji jo pomo ta nya ma pomo mi le ba o gba fa do o lo fa gba odro plo vio ye wa no ngo adu hara ada chukwa ke o je mo yi da anyi gba ye ye yi o togbi alo afa fi aga chuchu akwa va le no a ke o yi da ne nan fa ta pa ma ta ne ne ma o le ha ta ba ti chu akwa simpim ha nemi wo fa ma ja tere chi chon nko aje bo wade go mo nemi ko sa fa fi ma o fo nko a o mo koneko tutu akwa simpi ma nan na anno ma koko ko e nan ma ola ta ne pro fo lu mo le gbaji mi o mi be de ko wa ya ku mi akọ bono se go mo mi ato bi o blende na nyila mi le mo na sha an na ba mi afọ afọ pro mi afọ le mo ase se go 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 mi akọ wo do ye mi ha mi aji dara nyi no ye ejina jo la yin ma po mo nela ba ule gba dudura wo ba ku le nkurun o chu to vo a je bo da pe na to mo fo se bena na maula ta o kwa ha le gba dudura wo le to mo afi ojo ya to bi wo na nshan dudu kla da nwe o mo chu na ku wo ni o gba mi am gero mi le to ku de vale la la ni mo wo na ya o fo do ye mi jijibu yo yi to yo va pe ta mi va se gba dudura kwa no wa nyo
After the landing, they are supposed to stand or pray to the water to carry them to their new place. So they are carrying out a prayer session to pay Anna or Humi to the river that carried them to their new place. Their new place of prosperity, their new place of settlement, and their new place of security. After the prayers, they will tune in the warrior song, which everybody sing along. This is a remembrance of what took place in the era of our forefathers. I'm going to go to the house.
This is Diana's documentary. The people of Abotini have a story to tell, and their story is being narrated in Diana's documentary. This is the memorial of their London, or the London of their ancestors, and their current day, current home, or their ancestral home called Diana's Academy. Before the landing, or after the landing, a world leader has to pray and thank their ancestors for helping them cross this river. So the Get ready for us to move. So they are tuning in the war song that led them to their new land. You can listen carefully.
Then we're going to go, then we're going to go, then we're going to go.
Je suis un peu plus de temps. do fuma hia be mi abia be bia be mi atogbi won le o fa do de na mo wa because ma kwa se ben shangu ye mi atogbi wo gbo na nya ya wo mola e gba kan ke kama e vi o klorashi ko fa gba o ah o so klo vi o yo klo da se ba yi abia be yi ko fa do a mi ma ko tokbi are kalama ike na gbobe ya nyo high priest ya maga je jelo domo no do fuma ma bia obede ya ro ko va do da ya o trojo a ala leke ne ne male e ya nyen kudo jin ya ta o wena ne ma ugbo na fufu ga e hagbe yo didi ma ase hagbe ma o o tere ga ike mo oso abado ma chiche ugbo ye wa nyen ya nyo enu nti braso a wo se o mama o mama ise so die o mu yere ni o mu Omud bedu sunu nyina ma ma omun shesha de ansa na mbe free ha company for ho akwesha omu weye ade a eye nkaye esuma mefa ne so muye so omu kai na omu edi akan mu na nanomo enu nti abraso a omu asua akora no nyama na oba bedu omu nim na afi omu akọ nyina omu wie no ye bebisa se ye dade se ne esitie sa na ye nanomo ye edi aja to ho ana se emre kwenim nti mu yen se sayen kakra wom nti nsio ne ohunu enye se bibi na omu dia se no nsio we se ya na tie nti oba ye krom ka se friend toji min nsio kokọ ha nti vota oba efesa se so a ye won nsio no fita ye vota lake ye won nsio no tuntum ene ye afram place ene afi kokọ no a ene oba peto ene ho afa gamani ehun area no so newa ebia na onim but enemi ma oti asese voter ye wadzia oye enyama pe e wo voter asese so ye nkan kire o ya obefri se efu asese so ana voter asese so ye nishi ye wo nsio kokọ ai we ye friend red voter ena afi ye wo white voter lake ele ye dia akoso mbuni ni nkrofo ena wo kwa fan please eni mi fan se bupe ro ha sida eno so no aye dia sebio anuso dia anuso
le satata
Oh, my God.
Oh, no, 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 Oh, that's it. Thank you. no more ke yo mo me cho no ma o ma ni ke aya la mo he fu pa ko le wa ma ba to le ahwo e bili bi ka ke e chu mi le cho la ba na me ne pa no la pa ka me ka ba le ko uno le ji ene wa ba to ke kre 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 ke kana ho ye na na bi o me le le do presi le we na no fo da ma zu ba no le e na le ke mo bi to li jo ba ta mo no e se wa ha e bi o me tela ye le ho le ko pu me ha me le le bebe yo va do e to yo no to ji a na mama ga e to be no ba ko be si ka na tanje me ne nke ke de ka pe do o no o no to ji no do cho la o jo ka se wa ba nke ko yi hu ta yo va do si e wa o ko be si ma na ba je yi ne le ko wa e do wu na mama ga e vi o to e ya ta e wu nu du du na o be no du nai konuma e te be mi le papa ga fifi lai
anu nti dia o ti ya no no sebi asase no eyi ana abere on bekwa ba no dodo na
abere yele kayo
le tin ya ni ma mu so bi anya bi ndi
amba
be no ana na do so si a on ba be
o
so ti ase
nime
nime se nana mama na no sa
enewa na wo pe le ka bi o me ba su hia no sa na ma ko rate ne ana no ko na o mi ate ni se ti mo ya je mi ni e pa na he bi o no bi o wo pe no le pa e dem e pa e nyam ne no ko e pe no ko ya le ti mo ro ko wa ya no Let's go.
Thank you. Church is a business maker with no fear.